Hello guys, Houdini here, back again with another video. This time we are playing Hex Supercharged. Now then, all I can say about this pack is it's just Hexxit on steroids. It's got everything that you'd expect from Hexxit, but with added, let's think of one of the big ones that's on here now, Osborne. Huge mod added to this. There's also Buildcraft as well. I don't really understand why Buildcraft's on here, but it's an added bonus, I suppose. Other mods that's on here, you've got a lot of, there's quite a few to mention to be honest, but it is a big pack. I've had a quick flick through once and oh hello, what is that over there? I can see rooms. Wow, that is a big, oh my lordy, I'm gonna go check that out eventually. Yeah, it's just taking its time loading in, but as you can see, there's one massive building over there. Definitely have to check that out. Anyway, where was I? Yeah, I've had one little playthrough, and all I can see is it's absolutely crazy at night. Oh, there's another one down there. Looks like a mine shaft down there. It's quite handy, this. Let's see what round again. But as I said, night time is absolutely crazy. So we need to try and get sorted fairly quickly. Try and get some sort of house built. I think I played about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, and I never come across a single sheep or cow or anything like that. It's going to take a long time with this. I think I'm going to need to build a stone one. Right. And for some reason, I haven't got the skin I normally use either. Don't know why that is. Never mind. Right, we'll get a stone pickaxe set up, and we'll get a stone axe as well, so we'll get those used straight away. I just want to try something because I've got these. I thought I'd just use a bonus chest to start with, but I've got some sort of, how do I use this? I don't know. Right, I've got no idea how we use that, never mind. We'll figure that out later on. Yeah, we'll definitely set some sort of base up before night time, because as I said, it goes absolutely crazy. There's a lot of mobs I've never even seen before. There was something called a Doctor Strange or something. It was a really weird looking mob. And there was a lot of like super powered creepers and zombies and stuff as well, which was really strange. And as you can guess, I got killed pretty quick, so gonna have to find somewhere. I think I've got coal, so I can make torches already. I think what I might actually do is go that way. We'll go up heights over there, so I don't think I'm gonna find anything this side. Let's go. It's quite a nice opening already. We'll build a fresh. We'll build a fresh. See what's over here. So we've got lovely looking lava. Got fish in the water. Fish in the water. Oh, don't want to go too close to that. Try and avoid that. Oh, hello. Hello, what is this? Oh my god. That is a big ship. I don't think we'll want to go that way yet though, because I've got absolutely nothing to fight back with, so Stone's not the best thing to use. We'll have a look through this way. There's, I think that's either part of the ship there. It's actually in the mountain for some reason, which is really strange. We'll have to skip that then. Never mind. I think we might as well use this little cave that's around here for now, till we get ourselves established a little bit. But yeah, a lot of mods to get through on this one. There's some very, very cool ones, as I've already mentioned, or spawn. There's a few other ones on there. You've got all the usual ones like battle towers. There's chocolate quest as well, which obviously gives you loads of different buildings to explore, which is pretty cool. And it is 1.7.10, so it's an update from 1.6.4. I know it's not the official Hexxit update, but it's a very good one indeed. It plays quite nice as well. I haven't really had any hiccups as of yet. Right, we'll just open this out a little bit. Get the crafting table set up. Just pop it here. We'll use this to get rid of this. Once you put stone there, we might as well make this a little bit of a decent building for now. Giant rats. Oh my god. Can't be good. Bit of all this. Yeah. The reason I'm trying this one is I'm playing a few mods at the minute that is more based on the more tech based. Whereas I want to try and start one that's not tech based. So I thought this one might be a good candidate for that. So hopefully it goes well. Let's hope so, because it's looking pretty good up there now. There's plenty of things to look for and explore. So, but as I said, get ourselves established first. It's going to come in dark very, very soon. What have I got? 16. Left. Oops, don't want that one there. So do not want to be out there when it's dark, that is for sure. Trust me when I say that. So we'll make two doors. Get those doors pretty quick, and we'll get some torches going. Definitely gonna need torches. That way at least we can dig down in this cave while it's dark, I suppose. We'll pop a couple of torches there. Right, okie doke. The only thing I haven't got, I've got 4 apples, so that'll do for now. Yeah, really don't want to go out there. Not just yet, not with what I've got here, so we'll get mining a little bit, see if we can pick up some. Oh, I've just took off that torch as well. How stupid of me. I think we'll mine back a little bit more and we'll dig down. Oh no. Right. I've just found a cave straight away. How convenient. We'll try and get a torch in there. Shall we chance it? I think we're gonna have to. Get rid of these. Hopefully there's nothing nasty down here. Hopefully not. Right. think we're going to have to venture down there a little bit. Hopefully we'll come across something. And luckily, I found some iron. But the bad thing is, there's also webs. It's normally a bad sign, I think. I'll try and get this iron without any hiccups. What is that? It just disappears. Weird that is. Right, we'll pop a torch here so nothing gets in here either. Oh well, at least we've got enough iron to make a pickaxe, so there's a plus there. It's not a bad thing actually. We could actually use, sculpt this a little bit to get some use out of it. Why not? Get a furnace built, and we'll pop the furnace right there. Three of them in there, and we'll get this iron done. Is anything unusual out there? Can't really see anything. Seems to be quite quiet. How convenient. Right. Don't really know where to start first, to be honest. What to try and... I don't really want to go exploring as of yet. As I said, because I haven't really got much to explore with. So I think that I might just probably stick with caving for now. Just try and find a few things. But obviously I'll try and do that off camera. So we're not doing that too much during the videos. That? What is that? What is that? Let's find out. Bone pile. Nothing there. Duke. Actually, like the cobblestone on this, it's got a nice effect. It's not too awkward looking, if you catch my drift. I think we'll use it for the walls. It's not too bad for the walls. As for the floor, I think we'll go with wood, which I will get eventually. But we'll just open this out a little bit so we've got some more space. You'll obviously know with it being like a Hexxit mod kind of thing, there's not much tech on it. So I think what we're going to do is go more towards tinkerers, because that's on here, which is a big plus. Some of the tools off that's pretty cool. I think there's Thorncraft as well, which is, I've never really explored it much, but we'll look into that as well. And there goes my pickaxe, so I need a new one. Let's go. Nothing there still? No. Right, get this iron. Get iron pickaxe. There we go, iron pickaxe should be a bit more better now. Of course. Square this off a little bit so it's not too... we'll knock this bit out as well. Yep. Yeah, there's quite a variety of zombies on this one as well. I come across the angry zombies which run. There was a giant zombie which is quite big, and I think there was a couple more, but I can't exactly remember what they were now. I was trying to run away, so that's when I got killed. Apparently I got blew up, but there you go. Don't know what did that. Keeps dripping. I wonder if that was the... must have just been that was there. Never mind. Right. Got a nice little space going now. So what we'll do, well, floor's gonna come down anyway, so that'll have to be there like that. And we'll just build this across. Not really bothered about that bone pile stuff. It doesn't really look like it does much. We'll go around here. Get a bit of a bit structure going. That, we'll keep that there and we'll make a door. So we'll have a door going through there. So that's pretty cool. And we'll just, obviously, as I said, we'll use wood for the floor, so this will just get covered anyway. Pretty good, pretty good. Just hurry up with the night time so I can get outside, see what there is. Tell you what, we'll have a little sneak peek. Bears. No, my luck, something will drop from height. It's quite quiet, to be honest. I'm surprised. Right, it's becoming daytime now anyway, so... Right, what we'll do first, though, we'll make some pressure plates, so... just need one more pressure plate. Right, so we'll put them... Actually, we'll put them on the outside. Because this side is going to be full of wood. Right, what we do need is a chest. We'll just make a big one. I think this has got applied energistics on this as well. So, a big bonus is we can probably make a... MA system eventually, which would be pretty cool again. We'll put them in there for now. Marble in there, keep them out, I suppose. Right, so lovely day time. Time to go get some wood. Not sure if these bears attack. Hello, Mr. Bear. Are you friendly? No, he's not. We'll have to kill you, unfortunately. Now, I thought normally when it's got the green claw, it's the neutral or the friendly, one of the two. But... obviously not. Sorry, Mr. Bear. Right, okie dokie. Really need to go find a sheep. Or three sheep, even. Get some wool so I can actually get a bed. That way, if I die again, then obviously I will, as you know, I will spawn in my house. Totally destroyed my pickaxe. Wow. Never mind. Let's have an apple, for all time's sake. Right, I can see a tree that is very familiar, because I know those trees hold a chest underneath. Ah. Hey. So obviously, as I said, we've got to take out the spawner like that. See what we've got. Magical core. Explorers don't know why there are so many of these, but we'll take it anyway. Head string. Another magical core. Wasn't as good as I thought. Never mind. Onwards. Really need to find some sheep. Or obviously if we get enough string, I can make some wool out of the string. Lots of bears around here. Don't think it's the don't really think I'm gonna find sheep in this biome, to be honest. I don't think so. Let's haul it over this way. Right, there's another one of those trees over there, so I might as well go have a look at that one as well. See if we get anything off this one. If not, we'll just pop back and forget about the whole thing. Okay, see what's in this one. Oh, thorium hoe, and we've got a thorium ingot and a booping stick. Wow. Wow. All I can see to that is wow. Okay. I've never ever saw one of those before, but a booping stick. We'll have a go at that. 9,005 attack damage. Sounds pretty reasonable to me. Not sure what you can do with it. We'll check it out when we get back. It's pretty awesome. Booping stick. Wow. The only thing is. Which is me all over. I get lost. Wow. One hit. I found a lucky block. Oh. Do I really want to try that? Let's go for it. Might as well, eh? Wow. Ah, don't quite know why I didn't die there. That was a biggie. I think normally I would have died. But the stick kind of took the damage for me. Never mind. Oh, I quite like that stick as well. It's a shame. Poor stick. Okay. Oh well. Enough said. I need to get home. It's like I was saying. Typical Houdini style. I get lost. But I think I'm over here somewhere. Got a map on this, but I don't really understand. I can't really get the grips with the idea of the. Well, I can't even find it in the options, to be honest. The waypoints. Put these in here. We've got 10 strings, so I don't know how many bits of wool I can make out of that. We'll find out. No, that's not enough. I need two more string. Never mind. Right, anyhow guys, it is coming to the end of the episode. This has been quite fun. Hope you have enjoyed this, guys. I'm definitely going to do a next episode for this. Yeah, it is called Hex Supercharge. I'll try and leave a link in the description. To where it is. It's actually on the Technic launcher. So definitely give this a check out, guys. It's pretty fun. and I will definitely see you for next episode, guys. Please hit that like button, hit the sub button as well. Really, again, much appreciated. And I will see you later, guys. Bye for now.